Hi and hello, Let's Play fans, it's your old pal Berg787. Back with some XCOM 2 going on Operation Outer Peak. We are playing, of course, on Legend, Ironman. We're going to be protecting a device, moderately difficult, 166 supplies up for grabs. Exactly the same team as last mission, no changes there, so let's go. I like that fucking Dr. Lovegoat has eased the racial divide tension that was in the Sky Ranger for a couple of episodes, where it was like, whitey's over here, black dude's over here. Didn't like that at all, so well done, Dr. Lovegoat. Peacemaker, that's what he is. Unites the communities. Alright.
Moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
That is true. We do need to do that.
Okay. Je me dirige vers la cible. Closing on target position now.
But we're not in a super rush to do it.
On my way. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
At least we're not yet. I wouldn't mind going up here, but at the same time, I would.
Los geht's.
Moving on target location.
Roger that.
Alright. Look at them running around like madmen. We're not actually in a bad spot to take them on.
Confirmed.
That's heavy cover as well. So's that. Got a lot of heavy cover here, which is pretty cool.
Verstanden. Rücke ab.
Alright, I think we're going to open with an incendiary grenade, because it won't blow cover, but it will burn them all, which is good. And then we'll see where we're going to move. We'll see where they end up, and that's how we'll work out where we go. Set them all alight.
They found us.
Make them all go bah, 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 I'm on fire, bah. Okay. Oh, love goat. You loveliest goat, are you? Ah, this fucker's like not gonna get out. I can't blow away his cover, can I? Because he's by one of these pillars. That doesn't mean we can't still grenade them. Here, catch. I think that's what that meant. Alright, so he's definitely dead. He might die. You're still concealed, which I would like to keep. If possible.
Tout de suite.
Should have moved them there, really.
Gonad!
Gonad? I swear that's what he said. Gonad! That's right, you can still get there anyway. Come on, BA. Big hit. Well done, you monster.
You seen it?
Do I risk it? I think I do.
Overwatch.
Good. And you're dead as well. By risking it, I was like, because it might have not killed him. But it did. I was willing to take that risk. And that means we've still got concealment, which is ace. Why are you stuck? Why can't I walk over here? There we go. It's all a bit
on the move.
Being annoying. This is really handy as well, because we can
understood.
We can
moving
keep
out.
Moving around quietly. Why can't you open the door? Do you need movement to open a door? I swear I didn't realize that. I thought you didn't need movement. Because it doesn't take any of your movement cost to open the door.
Je vais mettre en position.
But apparently you do, so... what do I know?
Heading out.
I don't want to go that way because you never know. Might reveal magically.
Let's do this.
We'll hit Overwatch with the rest of the dudes. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? It's actually not too bad though, because again, we're not on a rush. They haven't even shot at the device yet, so we can come back over here, I suppose, and
positive.
Set a little Overwatch party for him.
Here I come.
You stay where you are.
Je suis parti. On the move.
Actually, you know what? Don't stay where you are. You can come back, because we might need you.
Confirmed.
Hopefully we won't, but we might.
Come get us, Overwatch.
Ooh. Not super happy about that. That's a pretty tricky squad. But hopefully we get some good shots on him. And it won't be too tricky after that. Alright, just leave the robot. Don't kill him then, yeah? Good. Miss him from point blank range. And we got one more shot. We do. Did we kill him? Yeah, alright. I don't even know where the droid went. Where is he? Alright, he's over there. In a rather annoying... well, actually, it's not that bad. When you say attempt, is it like guaranteed? I can't remember. It's been so long since I've... use that. Warb's probably best to deal with him because he doesn't actually have Shredder. So we'll plop Warb's over here to flank him. And then we'll shoot him. You fucking moron! Really, what you are is a moron. Let's just get you out of the way. Well, we're not going to be able to kill both of them. So I guess we're going to try this hack. So I don't like the wording of it, attempt.
Il nous faudrait un truc comme ça.
Oh, is it like this? Okay. This targets aim and defense. Temporarily disabling it would be pretty good though. No deal. Oh well. Mimic beacon it is. Because he'll grenade. We might not grenade. might not grenade. But he probably will. Yeah, he most likely will. Alright. Since you guys felt the need to be really annoying by missing. Well, warbs mainly.
How many is that now?
Negative. Weapons dry.
Bin unter Wegs.
Alright, the doctor. Annoying that we're gonna have to waste a mimic beacon on this, but. It is what it is. Why didn't you shred? Have you not got shredder yet? I probably did that the wrong way around then. I don't think there's any chance of me actually killing him. So. Oh, what? Oh, shit. I double moved. All right. He's running away at least anyway. That's true because, yeah, he was the last member of his pod. So he shat himself and ran off. So that's pretty lucky, actually. Even when you misplay, sometimes you get luck. So we didn't waste the mimic beacon, and we didn't even lose Phantom, which is doubly good. Really need BA to get eyes on this guy, and we're not going to be able to because he needs to reload.
Let's move already.
Ah, we'll get you to reload anyway. Warbs, can you see him from there? No. I should still be able to finish him off, though, I reckon. As long as Lovegoat hits. If Lovegoat hits, I can finish him off. Come on, Lovegoat. Good. Now, the question is, I can definitely finish him off with combat protocol, because there's 4 to 5 damage, but do I want to use my combat protocol? The problem is with this, because he's got 2 armor, I don't think my advanced stock will be enough to finish him, so I think I'm just going to... But will he run away again? That's also an interesting question. You know what, I'm going to risk it for a biscuit. No. Hopefully he keeps running, though. You reload. You move up. You know what? You overwatch just in case he comes at me.
Got it covered.
He's not. He's going to keep running. Probably means that's where his mates are. That would kind of make... What the f... Can you... Alright, I was going to say, can you not get there without walking through there? But it turns out you can. Alright, our man's gone invisible. Oh, that's activated.
Got some map in here.
Alright, so that's where his mates were. Not the worst pod in the world. Although I kind of would have liked to have encountered them nearer to where there were some trooper bodies. That will blow his cover. Oh, excellent. Okay. Well, then we're certainly launching that. Take that. Did I just kill a civilian? Sounded like that, didn't it? Do I want to move him up? Not really, I think I'll reload and shoot from where I'm at. Not you, you're the imminent danger. Come on, Lovegoat. As far as I'm concerned, you hit him. It's just, it's not your fault that he's a little dodgy bastard. Who can you see, Warbs? You can see just the man I need you to hit, so you can reload. Fire that weapon.
Locked and loaded.
Good job.
Hostile target down.
Now we'd like to take out the robot.
Je suis parti.
But apparently he's invisible. Which has actually messed me up a little bit. I need to take him out because he's going to come and attack me this turn. So I'm going to grenade him. But you know what the problem is, though? Is that I don't think there's any trooper body. Oh, no, there is there, so you should try and resurrect him, and that's fine. Yeah, I did kill a civilian. Oh, you know what? I can't actually see him. That's not good. How could I see him a minute ago, but then couldn't see him now? Someone must have been able to see him if that's the case. Like, how's he just invisible again? I've got to use the mimic beacon. Because I can't see him to guarantee that I'm hitting him with the grenade. I don't want him to dick around with me, so... Alright, don't flank shot me. Resurrect or do something to him. Good. You're pathetic for free damage. Alright, so they can resurrect civilians. I wasn't 100% sure if they could or not. I don't think I've got a flashbang though. Fuck, I keep forgetting to bring one. So now that other sectoid's actually become a bit more of a prime target. Oh, this is Emmy, right? For some reason I thought it was Warbs. I was like, that's pretty far.
On your order.
I was over.
Kein problem.
Alright. Okay, I'm going to grenade him because I just can't say for sure that I'm going to hit him with anyone else.
Boom!
So we'll just make sure. Now, BA. Don't miss, son. I suppose technically you didn't miss.
Not good.
But you didn't make me feel good about life either. Yeah, that isn't good. Alright, Emmy.
Mon armée vide.
Alright, we gotta blow this guy up. We've got no choice about it. Because we can't have that fucking zombie come over here and smack us. Look at that guy, he looks like Dr. Tigan. So he's dead. I don't really fancy my shooting here, so I think I'm just going to suppress. Have I moved? Yeah, I did move. So I'm just going to suppress him just in case he tries to shoot at my flank, dude. He might not. He'll definitely try and move, though. And we've hit him, and he's dead. There we go. Perfect. Love it when a plan comes together. And they still haven't even shot at the fucking thingamajig, have they? So, at the device. So let's get a little round of reloads in, because Lord knows my people need it. And we'll go on a bit of an overwatch. Still, oh no, we have used the mimic beacon. Alright, never mind. But we've still got a fair few grenades left, I think. Really need to remember to bring a flashbang. So I think it's just because it's been on my snipers the whole time, and so I actually need to bring one for these exact moments.
Let's move already. On the move.
Alright, again though, no rush. Fuck off, Flake Tigan. Alright. I mean, you'd think they'd be near the device, right? But then again, if they were near the device, they'd start shooting at it, wouldn't they? I don't know. Ooh, oh, fucking hell, that scared the life out of me. Proper scared me. I was like, well, what's going on? So let's get the conga line in. Come on, wherever you fuckers are, just turn up. There we go. Coming down off the roof. Good shot. Alright, so we've killed something. Killed an advanced trooper. What is it? An officer and one of the shield bearers. Thanks, shield bearer, for popping up. We didn't really do a lot of damage to you.
Not even close.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Alright. What we do is we grenade him up top, and he falls down, then we acid grenade, and then we work it out from there.
On your order.
So move up, Warbs. Is there a way I can hit both and blow out the floor? I think there is. I think I had it a second ago, but it's just trying to find it. Hope that worked. I can't be sure though, it's a bit dark in there. Yeah, it hit both of them. Sorry. Now they're next to each other. I've still got my acid grenade. Can I reach them from here with the acid grenade? Yeah, nice and easy. I just wanted to make sure, so if I drop back there, that's not an issue. Give him a bit of acid treatment. Yeah, you've got a shotgun, so you getting in close probably makes a lot of sense. And hitting the captain makes more sense. Well, apparently it's easier to hit the captain even though he's behind him. There we go. Hit him. Good. So we've got that dude dead to rights.
Hostile target down.
Because
target asset sighted.
Emmy is going to shoot him. And even if he misses, even if he does miss, he's got his stock, which will do 2 damage, and then he'll melt on the next turn. But he didn't. Alright, cool. Is that it?
Cible neutralisée.
This might be my first proper flawless mission in ages.
Status.
Yes!
All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Status confirmed.
Mission flawless. Absolutely flawless. Good times indeed. Wow, even set a new record for average enemies killed per turn. Almost one a turn. Impressed with that. Especially considering the weapons that we've got. But unfortunately, I think again, Warbs did not level up. Which means we'll probably be going on the alien base mission with only five dudes. Or the facility, or wherever it is, the advent thingamajig. The advent stuff in the wilderness.
I'm glad to see our new recruits aren't hesitating when it comes to taking out the aliens.
Good stuff. Alright. Not bad.
You have done an outstanding job leading the resistance, Commander.
Oh, but I want... I want squad size 2, but I can't get it. That would be good if I actually... if I actually had any. Alright, let's head back. Reduce... Oh, very nice. But let's just get this
Avenger
intel first.
Plotting new course.
Cough, cough.
Strategic resource located.
Good. Now, we do have a shitload of supplies, so I think that supplies can wait.
Avenger plotting new course.
Alright, so they're all going to have Viper rounds, which stinks, but at least their other dark events have gone, whatever they were. Give me mag weapons!
These findings will likely prove crucial to our own.
These magnetic-based weapons?
Yes, 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 yes. Alright. Just thinking what I wanna. Kinda want Gore's weapons as well. Weapons it is.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander.
Let's just head to engineering straight away.
Commander.
Give me shotgun. Give me mag rifles. Alright, I've got no more alloys left. Fair enough. But at least we've got mag gun and shard rifle. You know what I mean. You know what I mean. What was I doing? Oh yeah, getting that contact. Good, you've retrained. Which I'm happy about. Almost gave you Blade Master again, which would have been quite funny. How much time have I got left? 7 hours. There might be another mission just before it. But I don't think there's going to be.
Avenger plotting new course.
Really, really playing risky here. Alright, good stuff. We should get someone else now being recruited. I'd say another specialist, maybe? Yeah, we'll make Poncho our next specialist. Jorge Ramirez. And alright, I think I can't really let the timer run down anymore, so we're gonna have to head off and... Where is it, anyway? The black zone. Alright, we're right there.
Setting course for Sector 8, Mexico.
Yeah, I just don't want to dick around anymore.
Commander, we'll need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
Yes, yes, yes. So this is going to be kind of tricky. For obvious reasons. Normally I like to take... Well, if I had a squad of six, I would take two snipers, two grenadiers, a phantom, and a specialist. But I don't. So I don't know. I'll have to have a little think about it. But anyway, next mission will be investigating the Advent Black Site. Hopefully it all goes well with five. I don't think I've ever tried this with five, so... There you go. But anyway, till next time, thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.